Hi folks, Rick here. Welcome to my channel. All right, well today we're gonna go give you a quick look at this Sidisi cool suit that I've been using here for the last couple of years. You know, if you haven't hit that subscribe button, please do. If you like these videos there, I really appreciate it. And, you know, thank you to those who already have. So this right here is a cooling vest. It's a real nice product, especially for the summertime. So you basically, on this thing, soak it in water. You can just pour water on top. You can soak it in the sink. But basically, once it gets kind of saturated with water, you can kind of drip dry it a little bit there. You don't want it just dripping with water, but the water stays soaked in this fabric. It soaks all the water up. And then as you ride, the water gets evaporated out of there. That evaporation there causes it to get cool. So you can put this thing on here with this blue on the inside. When you go to put this on, if you put this on, you know, against your bare skin, I'll tell you, sometimes it's actually pretty god darn cool, especially during the summertime. You put that on, it feels really good, it's nice. You zip this thing up, I put my jersey on over top of it and stuff like that, and go out and race with it. And when it's, you know, 100 plus degrees out, you know, I ride, you know, with full gear on all the time, regardless of the temperature. If it's too hot for gear, then I'm just gonna not ride. A lot of folks go out there, you know, strip off their gear. That's just not me. I need full gear on all the time, but this allows you to do that. You put this on, again, get it soaked up with water. I don't know how long it lasts. I've gone out for an hour and a half, you know, to 2 hours, and it's still working good. But again, you just soak it up, get it good and soaked, put this thing on, go out and ride there, and it really does a great job on keeping you cool there. So it's a Sidisi, that's who makes this thing. It's a cooling vest. They're not all that expensive, but they really work good. So if you're out there during the summertime, again, check one of these things out. I've been using it now, I think for 2 seasons. Absolutely love this thing. It just makes a huge amount of difference for me. So check it out. Again, it's a cooling vest from Sidisi. That's even how you pronounce it.